For its 100th anniversary, Disney is offering the film Wish, an original fairy tale written by Jennifer Lee.
Whew, just one second. Let me catch my breath.
All of us coming together to celebrate 100 years, and folks were so excited and brought so much to the film, showing our love of Disney. And like we say, it's a love letter to the world.
The writer-producer also talks about having the honor and the responsibility as a storyteller at Disney. Lee is also the co-writer-director of the blockbuster hit Frozen, for which she won an Oscar wearing a gown by Filipino designer Oliver Tolentino.
You live in a very cynical world, and your job deals with providing opportunities for joy and happiness. How do you balance that?
Simplest thing, and a big part of why a lot of us is here, is that Disney was always that for me. And I, even as a kid and anything I was struggling with, I could go to a Disney film. Cinderella in particular was one that helped me through tough times being bullied, and Bambi helped me through grief that I had at a young age. And I would go to them as a way to give me that comfort, hope, and they do it where you're also can be entertained and laugh so you can truly escape.
Yeah.
And so that's always been important to me because it was important for helping me in my life. And so I think the more complex the world gets, I think it can seem hard, but the more you feel like we just want to be a light.
As Disney Animation Chief Creative Officer, she's responsible for her division's overall performance, but she tends to her creative side by writing every morning. Lee also shares her own wish come true story.
Did you always envision that this is where your life
is? You know, when I was a kid, I did draw a lot. I cannot draw the way the incredible artists here draw. They're the best in the world. But I would draw a lot, and I really wanted to be a Disney animator. That was a dream. And then I, you know, recognized that might not be the course. But what I wasn't realizing is I was drawing stories. And that was the more important thing. And then I went and lived life and grew up a bit, you know, in New York City, and explored the world and tried different things. And when I walked through the doors of Disney in my late 30s, it was like all of that, all the circuitous routes you take, they all came in support of me being here. So when I came through the doors, there was a feeling of, I can't believe I'm here. And there was also a feeling of coming home.
What are you hiding?
Oh, nothing.
And nobody.
What is going on in there?
Wish arrives in theaters on November 22. Yong, Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.